How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat?